What is your opinion of Goodman versus Amana air conditioning?
Regardless of the name, Goodman is not.
I don't get it. What isn't right with Goodman?
Goodman is not so good. Their units leak water and refrigerant.
It is hard for an AC to do both.
Goodman air conditioners even manage to have poor service in addition to a lousy warranty.
Those two things do tend to go together.
The warranty tends not to cover things that tend to break. When there is a warranty repair, they try to blame it on the installer.
Installers try to blame things on the manufacturer. Manufacturers blame the installers.
Now if the installer fails to register the unit for the warranty, that is his fault. However, Goodman air conditioners tend to have the condensers and coils fail due to manufacturing defects.
That's not so hot. Or, rather, it would leave my home sweltering.
The problem is that Amana air conditioners are not a lot better.
Amana has a reputation for quality. They've been synonymous with quality for years.
That was before Amana's quality dropped, after the 1970s.
What is wrong with Amana air conditioners?
Amana's main line of air conditioners are pretty mediocre. Their Prestige series are a little better in terms of quality and efficiency.
Prestigious it is not. Pretty mediocre if their best is not very good.
Amana air conditioners are not as efficient as Frigidaire or Trane ACs.
They sound as bad as Goodman.
You're more likely to find a repairman for Amana than Goodman.
Is that due to greater demand for AC repairs?
No, they are about as unreliable. Amana though is more likely to honor its repairs, though both of them are going to charge you for labor and refrigerant.
It could be worse.
Yeah, you could buy an LG AC.